So good afternoon. We are with Aureus Analytics, our corporate partner for the 4th Annual Insurance India Summit and Awards 2019. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Thank you for for your valuable time. So can you tell us about your company and about the products?
So we are an analytics company focused on insurance vertical, and we help insurers predict consumer behavior. So how we do that is we leverage technologies like AI, machine learning, and use data from the insurance company, which could be structured, unstructured, could be internal, external, and kind of build predictive models which will help predict retention, cross-sell, fraud, claims, right, and know the sentiment of the customer, which enables them to give superior customer experience to their end user.
And how about the products which is going to help the insurance industries?
Yeah, so as I mentioned, and as we were talking as part of the different panels what we had, analytics now is kind of a key driver, right? So your ability to know what the customer wants, when he wants, how he wants, is something what we are giving to the insurance company, right? So their ability to leverage all kind of data, build those specific products which will appeal to the end user, right? And then from that product buying till the service delivery and all, our ability to tell them the sentiment as to why is happy or not happy, which makes them kind of address their concerns with their end user.
Great. And last question, your experience with Quest?
Our experience with Quest has been good. So this is our first year in terms of what we are trying to do that. I think it's a very well curated summit. Nice proper agenda, and the participation has been pretty good. So I think, yeah, we are overall very happy with our association with Quest. So that's a good thing.
Thank you, sir. And, one message for the next generation in the insurance industry is from the customer and the stakeholders' point of view.
I would just say, I think everyone now needs to focus on customer-centric. Right, so everyone now needs to try and understand what the customer wants and kind of build the entire ecosystem around it, because that will help in overall insurance growth and penetration.
Thank you so much, sir. We look forward to see you again and again. Sure. Thank you so much for a valuable time, and have a great day.
Okay. Thank you.